This is Helsinki, apna ek bro. I'm heading to Kamppi now. So yeah, well, this is what's up.
There was some, I think there was a construction site.
Yeah, and we out. So yeah. You can enter Kamppi from all kinds of sites. We will choose the one that will give us more access to a lot. So yeah, it's not really a train smash. Yeah, this is night time, man. Night time. Probably around 18, and I still 5 actually. But it's so dark, you think it's at night, bro. But nah, still pretty much 80, bro. Still pretty much 80, bro. Yeah, let me see if I can cross. We're going over that side, so yeah, heading to Kamppi now. Yeah, that's been exciting, man. It's been really, really exciting. Yeah, but I hope you guys have seen it. Yeah, I've seen everything that is there to see. But it can never be everything, because this is actually a big city. Yeah. a big city. So it's impossible to see everything in like a few minutes. You see, I haven't even went that side. Deep into that side. So yeah, but we've shown you guys the port. Like I said, this is what you see most of the time because I take a bus on the other side. So yeah. It's night time, man. I'm glad I came all this way here. It was kind of therapeutic. Just looking around. But now I'm heading back to Gambi. So I'll show you guys as I enter Gambi. Yes, as you can see, you're heading that way to Gambi. Can the focus come back now? Yeah, it's been interesting, man. So this is Gambi. So this is Gambi. Hope you can see the. Yeah, it's one of the most interesting. It's cold, bro. It'll get you so tired, like, hey. It'll get you so tired, you'll be thinking, what the fuck? It's crazy. Yeah, it will get you tired, bro. People be thinking I'm trekking alone because I'm trekking with my people, yeah, who watch this stuff. I think we're gonna end here, man. This is Gambi. It's quite a huge mall, man. Huge, 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 huge mall. It's not full. I think it's late Sunday. Only the crazy ones are out now. But yeah, we're gonna end this thing. It's been a beautiful day. It doesn't matter where you start with the day. It really doesn't matter what happens, man. As long as you just appreciate whatever. It's a beautiful day, taking one day at a time. If one day didn't work out, we'll try again. So yeah, let's go. Have a wonderful day.